everybody. Welcome back. Trailer reaction time. And today we got another blind trailer. I'm going in blind. I don't know anything about this. We're going to watch trailer number one for something called Lizzie. If you want to see this trailer without me in the way, there is a link in the description below. Something's popping up right about now. You can click on that, check it out, come on back, watch this with me, and then we'll geek out over it together, should it be geek out worthy. You can also get reactions faster than I can get them to YouTube by checking out the Stardust app. Look me up, The Eric Butts. I'm having fun over there talking all kinds of movies, TV shows, just having a blast talking about movies. If you like my trailer reactions, you probably want to hear what I have to say over there. Also, if you love food stuff, I'm getting heavy into food photography and food videos on IG and IGTV and all that. So just check it out. All right, let's get into this trailer before I overpromote everything like I already have. Let's see what we got. Rated R, violence and grisly imagery, nudity and a scene of sexuality.
To your knowledge, did your father have any enemies? Shall I repeat the question?
No.
No, I heard you.
Then please answer.
The new housemaid, ma'am. Bridget.
My name's Lizzie.
Do you find your room comfortable? It can get quite hot up there. Sometimes it's best to leave the door open. It's all right, sweet girl.
Have you done something?
Have I done something? Eat, Lizzie. I said you will eat.
Are you afraid?
Of what?
To your knowledge, did your father have any enemies?
This is America, sir. Every man with a pulse has enemies.
Now, please? Can I have that now? Whoa! The trailer is dripping with tension and style and tone. Oh, this looks great. Also kind of remind me a little bit of Romeo and Juliet with the Jane Jensen and Debbie Rochon characters, Juliet and I think Tess, with the maid falling in love. And oh, but anyways, I doubt that it's not going to end the exact same, but dude, that looks, the cast in that, the tension, like, it's all the best things about some of these modern horror movies I've seen, but in more of a contemporary adult style. And I'm not knocking all the film. You know, I love all styles of horror, so I'm not knocking the lower styles, but wow, I want to see this now. That's all I can say. They said the ending will leave you speechless. The trailer has practically left me speechless. What about you guys, though? Did you know about this? Does that look cool to you? Are you anywhere near as excited for that as I am? Definitely let me know. I want to hear your thoughts in the comments for sure on that. That just looks awesome. Can't wait to hear what you have to say. Other than that, you can click the thumbs up button. Give me that good old thumb of encouragement, as I do love to be encouraged. I'm going to get out of here. Check out the Stardust app. Check out Instagram. All that stuff. The Eric Butts. I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to go watch some more stuff. I'll see you all later.